Bill. You grow tiresome, Lieutenant, and foolish. Save your prayers. God is not here with us now. There is only the darkness here, and your death.
Save your servant, who trusts in you, my God.
You.
Damien, fight him.
Goodbye, Lieutenant.
Damien! Fight! Fight!
You cannot win. He dies.
No!
Bill, now! Shoot now! Kill me now!
Your boy Fresh Friend Bert 94 here. Now we're gonna be doing a live video. We're gonna be doing a gameplay video that kind of got my attention, since it's been a long time since I played the game Faith back then, and now there was a fan-made game that is dedicated to, if people don't like the Atari version of Faith the Unholy Trinity, for those who don't know what Faith is a video game that is done by Airdwarf. That made the style much more retro style, Atari style, pixelation type, if you know what I mean. And it took up a pretty good references to the original scenes, like The Exorcist, The Antichrist, as in The Antichrist with William Dafoe. Yeah, that one. And a lot more. Now, since it's spooky month, and it's almost the end of it, since I've been a little bit late due to college stuff. And I'm sorry for everyone, I've let you down, and I'm gonna leave you a special surprise until the following month. I can't say for sure, but let's get the ball rolling. I want to say is I'm sorry for the late night little delays ever since I got my graphics card updated, and last night didn't go as planned because there were some blacked out screens being bit of a fucking bitch at me. And now we're gonna be playing this game called Faith 64. All we need to do is just start over. recording. To Jason's 6th birthday, Sunday, May 3rd, 12 o'clock p.m. to 1 to 4 o'clock p.m. And I have missed you every day. The twins and Amy have started their next school year. Thank you. faith the Unholy Trinity, which is the game. Now here we are to the cutscene. You what it looks like in Nintendo 64 style. It's a drawing of one of Gary's men hanging around with some the unspeakable, which is a black ass looking figure in the shadow, and it is just one of Gary's hoodie men just fucking around doing some cult shit. To the person who created this game, Faith 64. Make the full game in Nintendo 64 style so we could see how long we last with this one compared to the Air Dwarfs Atari system style type of game. Like, the Atari system was nice, but someone give this fucker a green light of, you know, making it to a full Nintendo 64 game for free so everyone can enjoy it in collaboration with Air Dwarf. Dwarfs watching this, then someone should just give this guy a green light idea on, you know, the demon. Amy's parents could not endure to witnessing the proceedings of the rite for long. Mrs. Martin was way hysterical, and the thing that was inside Amy gives the feeding off the fear. Father Alfred asked take the Martins upstairs. I was physically unhinged, and I can't read while reading this in a fucky little VHS, so shit. Scary when the objects are just out of nowhere. Thank you. think we got him.
I heard a door open upstairs.
It's not that bad because, for one, it's remade in a Nintendo 64, which is pretty nice. I don't feel safe in my own home anymore. I heard the voices outside the window, yada yada yada.
Thank you.
this fucking game has been fucking unhinged, like, bruh. This is your boy, FreshFanBurt94 here. If you saw what you like in this video, please subscribe and leave a comment down below so we could just get to the ball of this. And now, with the graphics card being updated, which that means I might be able to play Resident Evil 4 Remake, the Chainsaw demo, and I'll think about that since it took me a long time just to figure out what the fuck had happened with my graphics card and shit. Yada yada yada. I want to say it's your boy, FreshFanBurt94 here, signing out, and also see you in the next one, and I might be leaving a new video just to give you a little bit of a special treat for everyone, since I've been a little bit more popular with my one of those videos I made called the Mysterious Stranger theme, and I'll give you the newest updated cut version of the soundtrack that was used in the theme. Have a great day, happy Halloween, well, happy early Halloween since I'm going to be 29 and I'm going to survive for now, and have a wonderful day. See you around, bitches.